Welcome back, everybody. Some more Resident Evil 2 in the last episode. I defeated William Birkin's first form. And Claire and Sherry made it to the sewers, and then somehow... Jeez, not this crap. Yeah, I left off here trying to get through this air vent with these damn bugs. Get off me! Jeez. But yeah, we made it down here to the sewers. They got split up somehow. Oh, it's just like a dump. What's this? It's the wolf metal. What is it doing up here? Oh.
Claire?
Oh. Oh. Oh, God. William Birkin. What the hell is he doing? Yeah, see, his second form has, like, a lab coat on, a pair of jeans. It's just weird that his first form, I mean, doesn't have any of that. It looks in no way a human being. I mean, he at least looks part human there. I don't know. I mean, is that first form actually him? I think so. Who knows? If you know, let me know. So this is where I was at with Sherry. Nice. Oh, he's seeing, he's still alive. How about that shit? It took all them shots. He wasn't even dead. What kind of crap is that? So we come on the other side, and we can't go up Leon's side. Sewer map? Yes. Not now. So what's over here now that Sherry has the wolf metal? Anything? Flame, I like. Anything else? No. And like I said, in Leon's scenario, I'm gonna let these spiders go. But what I'm gonna do, oh yeah, I'm gonna kill these in the next room. And hopefully, I can hit him this time! in me, calm down the wall. There we go. Wow, I did so much better. Oh, it's a net.
Who are you? Oh, I see. Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
Yeah, I'll show this again, why not?
This way. It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop. You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. We'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that?
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Over there!
Shoot! Eat this, you freak!
I'm stopping it!
What is this thing?
No!
Hurry!
What is this thing? Fire! Fire! You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo, but since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
Ah! It's Sherry! You go that way!
Yeah, so William is trying to implant, I guess, the embryo inside Sherry. I guess if the host had, like the host. host of the G-Virus can only pass it on to someone he or she is related to. Yeah, I'll rise this up. And I guess I can equip the machine gun. There's Sherry laying right by the big ass alligator. Should be up here. And yeah, I gotta use the other one. Oh well. Yeah, see, this is... She sits down if you get too far out in front of her. Pisses me off. Yeah, and since the fan was just running, we don't gotta worry about those annoying bugs. I should go back and yeah, hold on one second, guys. I dropped off the valve candle and this is what I'm taking with me. Spitters. So let's use these metals. There we go. And this should drain all the water. Nice. Okay, well, I'm back. That phone hasn't been friendly to me today. Searching over here, but yeah, there's nothing there. The power. Oh, we don't have that cut. We don't have to fight, William there, with his hand, you know, shooting his hand from the ceiling, you know. Now, I didn't bring the lighter with me, but if you search, yeah, you can still get it. Come on, Chariot, move your ass. Scenario, this is where we got the shotgun parts, but in its place is the spark shot, which is pretty cool, but you know, I would pick the custom shotgun any day of the week. Spark shot in the next episode or whatever. Yeah, so this looks like a good place to end it. Up here is just, of course, a save room. And there's a first aid spray over there that I'm gonna get. And there is flame rounds and normal grenade rounds. So I'm gonna get all that. I'm gonna, basically inventory my items the way I need them, and I will meet you back here. This has been WBalls03. I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching, and enjoy football tomorrow. See you later.